Hello, thank you for being here again with me as I paint another bird. This one's called Lucy's Warbler, and I took it from this picture over here. It's a 4-inch bird, but I've painted it a little bit bigger. And so far, here it is. And today, I'm going to work on the limbs of the trees. And I will start out by base coating them again a purplish gray color. Making it a purplish gray, kind of go better with the bird. And I think I'll mix it a little bit with some brown. Kind of want to make it a little bit mottled, so I have a few different colors in here. Mix purplish gray with a touch of brown, a touch of, I think this is violet. And I'm not trying to make the limbs too straight. Look a little more rugged like they are in real life. There. That's the base. What I'm going to do take my angle brush here. First, I'm going to mix some more white with the gray that I have here. It's a much lighter mixture. So this I'm going to use to angle, show how the branches are angling or being foreshortened. So I take some of the lighter purple, and right here I'm going to show that this limb here is coming off of this limb. So I start here. Now it looks like this limb is attached to this one over here. I'm going to keep going up. Let me show where the sun is highlighting, or at least the it's not in shadow. And here and have this piece of the branch hooked onto there. So I'll make this one like it's going that way. Now this one, I want this branch here, I want to show it going out a little bit backwards. So I'm just going to put the highlight towards the top. Here, it's coming down and forward. Sometimes with these paints I can take my mister and spray it a little bit, and then they become wet again. These are Atelier interactive paints, so they hold their open time a lot more than regular acrylics. Here. Just in little curved sweeping strokes on this limb. I'm trying to make the tree go a little up, go a little down by using my strokes to foreshorten the tree limb. year, I'm going to have it coming maybe from out from under. This branch, so it's coming out from the side. This one here is going to be coming from being attached to this limb. There. And I think this one here will be coming from behind the limb. Here, I think I'll have this coming from on top of the limb. Part of the tree is in shadow here. I'm right attached to that one there. Few places where there's sunlight hitting, so I'm going to take a little bit of yellowish white and make the highlight a little bit more sunny. So just at odd places, there's going to be a little bit of sunlight.
going to, his legs are a little fat. Around the bird to make him pop up some more. How about? And just do a little bit on his leg. Well, I think that's all for now. I've probably reached about 10 minutes. I will be, and in fact, I'll show you this right now. I'll be attaching the flowers to the trunk of the tree. So, say for this one, it was coming out. This would be coming out this way, with a little bit of a knot here. Here. Okay. Well, thank you for being here with me painting Lucy's Warbler. And this will soon be for sale on my website, www.visualgemsstudio.com. Thank you for being here.